send me notebooks today, okay? Those who are defaulter, you have to send it by today only. So send your notebooks for checking. And also you are not giving the test. So many absentees in the test too. Out of 32, only 12 and 13 students are giving the test. Bachche, I will count these marks as internal assessment. So it is compulsory to attend the test. You have to give your test. All right. In the last lecture, we discussed character formatting, paragraph formatting, and page formatting. Any doubt in that? Character, paragraph, and page formatting. So all the options under the format we have discussed. When you will click on the character dialog box will get open, and you can use the options regarding the character formatting. Similarly for the paragraph and then the page. So we were already discussed the options under the page style dialog box. Last lecture mein humne kiya tha na, remember? Remember or not, right? So we have done how to give page background. So from, if you want to give the background to the page, we will use background tab in the page dialog box. And from the page tab, we will set related to the properties like margin, orientation, what size of the paper you want to set. Then borders, I told you, when you will take the option of border from the paragraph dialog box, it will apply border to a particular paragraph. And if you will choose the border option from the page dialog box, that means the border will be applied to a particular page, the whole page. The difference is clear, na? Right? Now, the next option is the header and footer. So we are left with only these two options from this chapter. Then our chapter will be finished. So we will start with the new chapter then. All right? So let me tell you regarding the column option, header and footer now. So one method is you can apply the header and footer from the page dialog box. Simply you have to click on the header. When you will press on the header tab, you will see a checkbox header on. Clear? Ab header kahan pe rakhna chahte hain? Accordingly, you can specify the margins for placing your headers from there. And the fixed height, you can set it, or you can give height on your own. Ki aapko kitni header ki height rakhni from this way. Or you can automatically, jo manually default headers ki setting aayi, you can choose that also. That depends upon you, but formattings you are choosing. So simply you have to click on header on. The main thing is to header on. Okay. So when I will click on this, so see, are you able to see this text box? This box. So this is my header where I am giving the it. So whatever the text you are specifying inside the header, that can also be formatted, right? A text box will be considered as the header where you will type the content. Now you will select it and you can apply the formatting. So you can give the font color, you can give highlighting, right? So all the formatting options can be applied to the header. The header is clear, bachche? The concept of header is clear. Yes, yes. See, whatever the text you are placing on the header, that will be visible on every page. Clear? Now, same way we can apply the footers also. So, format, page, and then go to the footer. Click on footer, you can specify the margins, right? Auto height or height, so click on that. So see, are you able to see the footer dialog box, footer text box? Now here, you can, any page or whatever the information you want to give, you can give it in a footer. So again, formatting can be done the same way we have done the formatting of the header. So this way we can apply our footers, right? Kai bar chapter ka name dena hai, koi logo lagana hai, so you can use that. Now second way for applying the header and footer is, so firstly I will untick it. I'm going to delete the headers and footers that I previously added. Second way, bachche dekho, how you can header add from the insert menu. First method is format page. Under the page dialog box, the tabs are header and footer. All right. Second method, insert menu में header की option आ रही है and footer की option आ रही है. So you can also include header and footer from the insert menu. So see, the same text box is appearing now. Clear? This way you can give header and footers from the insert tab also. So footer box will be there now. Clear hai bachche footer? The two methods for giving header and footer is clear to everyone. But two methods we have discussed from the page dialog box and second from the insert menu. All right. Now let's look at the other options in the insert menu now. So insert fields date. You can insert the date like this. So see, today date will be inserted. You can change its format how you want to appear your date. अगर आपसे स्पेशली कमांड पूछी जाए हाउ यू विल इंसर्ट द डेट तो दिस इज द कमांड इंसर्ट फील्ड्स अंडर द फील्ड्स द सब ऑप्शन इज नेम सिमिलरली यू कैन इंसर्ट टाइम यू कैन इंसर्ट पेज नंबर इफ यू वांट टू गिव द टाइटल एंड ऑथर टू योर डॉक्यूमेंट कई बार आपने देखा होगा डॉक्यूमेंट रिस्ट्रिक्टेड होता है और डॉक्यूमेंट के ऊपर टाइटल भी आ रहा होता है और उसको ऑथर भी आ रहा होता है सो यू कैन चूज दीज ऑप्शन फ्रॉम द इंसर्ट मेन्यू fields option then a particular desired sub option clear any doubt all right now the next header and footer we have already discussed the next is when you will you have to insert graphics so there are two ways for adding graphics to your document From file, first method, second method, from gallery. Okay, how you can insert the pictures or graphics to your document? The two methods are from file and from gallery. So first method, let's look from the file. From file की जो command है बच्चे that is insert. You can see insert menu, then picture option. Then from file option. Note down the command: insert picture from file. Insert menu picture option from file sub option. And when you are inserting the picture from the gallery, the command is tools menu gallery option. Tools menu gallery option. Now from gallery it is also having further two methods. One is from the tools menu. Second option. You can take gallery option from standard toolbar. Gallery option from the standard toolbar. अगर आपसे क्वेश्चन पूछा जाए वेज टू एड ग्राफिक्स और वेज टू एड पिक्चर टू द डॉक्यूमेंट द टू मेथड्स आर फ्रॉम फाइल फ्रॉम गैलरी फ्रॉम फाइल फ्रॉम गैलरी फ्रॉम फाइल की कमांड है इंसर्ट मेन्यू पिक्चर ऑप्शन फ्रॉम फाइल एंड फ्रॉम गैलरी अगर आप चूज कर रहे हो द टू कमांड्स आर देयर द टू मेथड्स आर देयर टूल्स मेन्यू गैलरी ऑप्शन And gallery option from the standard toolbar. All right, is it clear? Okay. Now I'm going to the insert menu. So, picture from file. So it will open. What it will open? Insert picture dialog box. क्या open होगा? Insert picture dialog box. Right? Then you have to locate the picture. From where you want to insert the pictures, so locate it. For example, if I want to include this picture right now, so simply you have to click on you will be locating the picture wherever the picture will be there. So click open. See, the picture has been inserted. What are the steps? Insert picture from file. Command kya hai? Insert menu picture option. The sub option is from file. Once you will go through the command, a insert picture dialog box will open. What will open? Insert picture dialog box. Insert picture dialog box open hone pe we will locate the picture. We will choose the picture. Once the picture is inserted, you can see a picture toolbar will appear. All right. Once the picture will be inserted, what will open? Insert picture. Oh, sorry, picture toolbar will appear. Okay, picture insert होने पे picture toolbar हमारे पास यहाँ पे appear होगी. So from file you can choose another picture from here. When you will click on this, so a new picture will get open. So you can take any picture. For example, right now if I want to add this. So on the picture dialog box, what are the options coming? From file, then filters are appearing. You can give filter effects to the picture. Then color, so color saturations you can set, right? Then transparency, कितना आपने अपने पिक्चर को ट्रांसपेरेंट करना है. सो दिस वे यू कैन सी पिक्चर हमारी फेड हो रही है, ट्रांसपेरेंट हो रही है. ओके, द इफेक्ट इज क्लियर. देन यू कैन फ्लिप हॉरिजॉन्टली, यू कैन फ्लिप वर्टिकली. ऑल दीज आर ऑप्शंस व्हिच आर अवेलेबल ऑन द पिक्चर टूलबार. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज नेम द बटन्स व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट ऑन द पिक्चर टूलबार. Name the buttons which are present on the picture toolbar. Question likh lo yahan pe, how to add graphics, what are the commands, what are the methods, what are the various buttons present on picture toolbar. So this is your question. Jaise humne question kiya tha na, buttons on standard toolbar, buttons on formatting toolbar. So every toolbar we will discuss, you have to learn the buttons. Now the buttons on picture toolbar. Clear? The method is clear. Now second method from the gallery. So you can see here different kinds of are appearing. So you can use any. So this way you can insert the picture from gallery. All right, clear hai bachche? Now whatever the picture you have inserted, so you can see again a picture toolbar is appearing. So you can use the options. You can flip it and the brightness can be increased, contrast you can give, you can choose the color scales, black and white, gray scale, default, and if you want to give watermark, so you can give watermark as well. All right, you can set the height and width of the image like this. You can give wrap text effects if you are writing any content with it. So whatever the content you are writing, so you can choose the wrap text options from here. Okay, how you want to place your text? So these settings you can use the wrap text option. Now the buttons that are available on the picture toolbar, note it down. From file, filter, graphic mode, color, transparency, flip horizontally, flip vertically, frame properties. I'm once again repeating the options on the picture toolbar. Note it down. From file, filter, graphic mode, color, transparency, flip horizontally, flip vertically, frame properties. Noted. एवरीवन चले आगे हो गया सबका बच्चे सो यू कैन चूज एनी फ्रॉम हियर इफ यू वांट टू इंसर्ट एनी सिंबल्स टेक्स्ट शेप्स ट्रांसपोर्ट शेप्स schools and universities, people, so different categories are there, so you can choose any according to the requirement of a document. So this option I clicked on gallery button from the standard toolbar. Second riska hai, that is from the tools menu, gallery option, so see tools menu, gallery option, so again it will open, so you just have to choose the desired one. Simply drag it and whatever the formattings you want to choose, you can choose accordingly. All right. Inserting graphics clear hai bachche? Okay. Now the next is, okay, I'm disabling it. Yes, Ashmit. Ashmit, speak up. Bachche, your voice is not audible. Your voice is breaking. Ashmit, aapki voice break ho rahi hai, bachche. Write in the chat box.
Ma'am, can you repeat all the questions once? Ma'am, can you repeat all the questions once?
Okay. How to add graphics? Or how to insert picture. Let me tell you the page number also from the book. It's given on page number 160 in your book. Page number 160. How to insert graphics. What are the methods for inserting through gallery option. Name the buttons on the picture toolbar. Three questions, name the buttons on the picture toolbar. Write down the next question, number 4. Name the types of graphics that you can insert in the writer document. Types of graphics that can be inserted in document. The types of graphics, there are two types of graphics that you can add. Number one, drawing objects. Number two, pictures. Number two, pictures. So pictures ka concept humne abhi kar liya practically. Two types of graphics that we can insert in the drawing, in the document. Number one, drawing objects. Number two, pictures. Pictures we have done. Clear hai? Four questions. Now the next is, name the drawing objects that can be inserted. Name the drawing objects that can be inserted. So the drawing objects are, write down, auto shapes, lines, curves, graphic text art. Graphic text art. The drawing objects are, name the drawing objects that can be included as the drawing objects that can be auto shapes, lines, curves, graphic text art. बच्चे ये जो ग्राफिक टेक्स्ट आर्ट है ना दिस इज सिमिलर दिस इज सेम एज वर्ड आर्ट विच वी यूज टू डू इन एमएस वर्ड आप एमएस वर्ड में वन ऑप्शन करते थे वर्ड आर्ट बट इन राइटर वी डोंट कॉल इट एज वर्ड आर्ट वी सिंपली कॉल इट एज ग्राफिक टेक्स्ट आर्ट जो ऑप्शन हमारी वर्ड आर्ट की होती थी द नेम ऑफ द वर्ड आर्ट इन राइटर इज ग्राफिक टेक्स्ट आर्ट ओके द नेम इज क्लियर द नेम इज ग्राफिक टेक्स्ट आर्ट All right. Is it clear? Okay, now the next. So we have done how to insert picture, what are the different methods. So now the next thing is how to insert the drawing objects. So the drawing objects can be inserted. You can say inserting auto shapes. So we are going to discuss right now inserting auto shapes. Okay, now how to insert auto shapes? So simply see the method that is from the drawing toolbar. So see, this is the drawing toolbar which is available. Now one thing more, that is the button show draw function. Show draw function. See, अगर मैं show draw function को यहाँ पे click करके disable करी हूँ तो मेरा drawing toolbar जा रहा है. I can enable my drawing toolbar from show draw function again. So two methods for drawing toolbar. कौन कौन से two methods हैं? Number one, view menu toolbar. Under that we have to choose drawing. So look at the command again, view toolbars, and then we will click on drawing. Okay, so this is it first, then you can enable the drawing toolbar. Second method, show draw function. Show draw function icon on standard toolbar. Show draw function button on the standard toolbar. So by using these two methods we can enable our drawing toolbar. Okay, done till now? Done. Okay, Ashmit, once again I'm repeating the questions. How to add graphics to the document? How to insert picture? The command for inserting picture. What are the two methods for inserting the objects through the gallery option? That is from tools menu, gallery option. और second मैंने आपको बताया था gallery button on the standard toolbar. ठीक है, ये दो methods हैं. Then name various buttons on the picture toolbar. Buttons on the picture toolbar. Next we discussed name the types of graphics that can be inserted in document. The types of graphics are drawing objects and picture. Name various drawing objects. So these are the drawing objects. The next question, how to show drawing toolbar, how to make it visible, drawing toolbar. Okay, so the topic is we are going to insert the auto shapes. Now for inserting the auto shapes, so these are the shapes that are available on the drawing toolbar. The first one is line. How to insert a line? So see, a line can be inserted. You can press shift key if you want to draw the straight line. You can press shift key in order to draw a straight line. Abhi maine shift press kiya hua hai, so that's why you can see a straight line is appearing. Okay, so if you are not pressing the shift key, so you can make it accordingly. So this way I can insert a line. So now you can see bache, drawing properties object toolbar will appear. Drawing properties object toolbar will appear. So this is the drawing toolbar. ये जो bottom पे आ रही है ये drawing toolbar है. And this is the properties, drawing properties toolbar. So you can see the list of buttons available on the drawing property toolbar. Line color, line width, line style, where you can choose the options related to the line. Now you can choose the line style here, whatever the color you want to take. Thickness of the line you can set. Color of the line we can set. Okay, if you want to give gradients or hatchings you can give. Then agar aapke paas yahan pe koi text bhi likha hua hai, so now whether you want, bring it to front or send it to back. So see, so these are the options you can use. So these are the properties related to the drawing object. Whatever the object you will choose from the drawing toolbar, the same properties, the particular properties for that object will appear on the properties toolbar. Clear? So you can make it an arrow style also, whether you want to make it as a corner rounded. So all these options you can set. You want it as a flat, you want it as a square. So these are the options. And this way you can rotate it also. Transparency also you can give. Kitni aapko transparency rakhni hai. Okay, so this is the line. The next is the rectangle. So now I have chosen the rectangle auto shape. So you can see the properties related to the rectangle is appearing now. So you want to fill gradient. So you can choose the gradient from here. Then you can choose the line style. Color of the line you can give. How much value you want to set for that. Then if you want to make it in the arrow style, that you can set. Now, width, line width, you can choose. Line styles are coming. So this way we can give our graphics. Now the next is circle or ellipse. So if you will press the shift key, a particular circle will be formed, and if you are not using the shift key, oval shape will be formed. Okay, so this way. Now I have chosen this, so you can see properties related to this will be activated now. Here you can fill the color. Fill color can be choose again. You can choose simple color or gradients. All right, then you can give the size, you can choose the style, thickness of the line can be set, color you can give, so this is the next drawing option. After that, that is the free form line. With the help of which आप अपनी मर्जी से जैसे मर्जी उसको draw कर सकते हो simple pencil tool. The same properties will be there. You can give the color, then you can increase the thickness. Next are the callouts. So you can give it a call out like this. अगर जैसे आपने कोई भी call out बनाने हैं bubble shape में, so you can take the shapes. So whatever the shapes you are choosing, the properties are available. You can fill the colors. Select the color that you want to fill. Same thing. Then width you can specify. You can choose the style. You can increase the width like that. Color of the outline can be chosen. All right. Same block arrows and symbols are there. Whatever the symbols you want to choose. Okay. So these are the second callout options that can be there. Now, from file option is available on the drawing toolbar also. So see here, coming back to this. So one method, insert menu picture from file. So second, from file is available on drawing toolbar. इसको add करो यहाँ पे एक method को insert menu picture from file के साथ ही add कर लो from file option on drawing toolbar. Now the last button that I want to tell you on this is font work gallery. So this is the font work gallery button. जिसको हमने यहाँ पे लिखा था ना auto text, graphic text art. So graphic text art is this font work gallery, the word art which we use in the MS Word. But here the option name is graphic text art or font work gallery. this option is available on the drawing toolbar. So you can choose any. For example, if I want to choose this, so simply choose the desired font work style, click OK, and simply drag it where you want to. अब इसमें टेक्स्ट कैसे ऐड होगा? सिंपली डबल क्लिक ऑन इट, अ टेक्स्ट विल अपीयर. टाइप द न्यू टेक्स्ट, प्रेस एंटर. सो सी दैट थिंग विल बी सो यू कैन सेट इट्स पोजिशन वेयर एवर यू वॉन्ट टू प्लेस इट. नाउ वन थिंग मोर बच्चे, व्हेन यू विल सिलेक्ट दिस, सो सी font work toolbar will appear. Now we have inserted a font work, so font work toolbar will appear. You can change its fill color, you can give the width of the line, the outline of the line. Okay, so font work shape, so this way you can change the shape of the font work also. So from here you can change these shapes. All right. Letter height कितनी आपको देनी है, so you can increase or decrease the letter height. Alignment, right align, center. So these are the alignment options that you can set. All right. Now note down the buttons on the font work toolbar. Number one, font work gallery, font work shape, font work alignment, font work character spacing, font work same letter height. So five options are available on the font work toolbar. So I hope the concept of drawing objects and how to include pictures in the document, how we can format it, how to insert font work, and the buttons available on the font work toolbar and drawing toolbar, drawing properties object toolbar, font work toolbar. Four toolbars we have discussed today. Any doubt? Any doubt? From here you can choose it again. You can change it. The first option. Okay. So see, the new font work will appear. I'm once again repeating the steps. Simply double click on it. Once you will double click on it, a text will appear. See, a font work is appearing now. Simply add the text, press enter key. So that particular text will be appearing in the font work. Clear hai bachche font work? The concept of font work is clear, and when you will click on the font work, once it will be inserted, the properties related to it will appear. So you can choose the different properties like this. So you can fill the colors, you can choose the outline, then width, you can choose Ashmit. Ab aise maine bahut sare questions bol diye, I don't know which question you are asking. पिक्चर्स के बाद मैंने आपको करवाया मेथड्स फॉर इंसर्टिंग दैट, देन ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल ऑन द पिक्चर टूलबार, ऑन द फॉन्ट वर्क टूलबार, ऑन द ड्राइंग टूलबार, ड्राइंग प्रॉपर्टीज ऑब्जेक्ट टूलबार. ओके, ऑप्शंस ऑफ फॉन्ट वर्क टूलबार, राइट इट डाउन. फॉन्ट वर्क गैलरी, फॉन्ट वर्क शेप, फॉन्ट वर्क सेम लेटर हाइट्स, font work alignment, font work character spacing, font work character spacing. Done. Ashmit, now clear bachche? So this is, we are doing writer 2, chapter writer 2. Okay, so we have covered from page number 162 to 165, from the book 5 pages has been done. ओके सो डू प्रैक्टिस एट होम. ये ऑप्शंस आपको तभी आएंगे अगर आप घर पे इसकी सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस करोगे, प्रैक्टिकल करके देखोगे. ऑल राइट सो रेस्ट ऑफ द टॉपिक्स वी विल डिस्कस टुमारो. टेक केयर बच्चे.